There was one minor interruption when a protester shouted out an anti-communist slogan against the government. Security quickly muffled his mouth and carried him away. A similar incident occurred during Pope Benedict XVI's first mass.